I ain't got all the other stuff these chicks got going on, but we can do business. I'm a businesswoman. Thank you. Trash talk to him, then I put him in a hefty. Running down the court, I'm dunking on him, Lisa Leslie. It's going down, basement, Friday the 13th. Guess who's playing Jason?
Let me ask you this. Do you think a woman will ever successfully compete inside the NBA against men?
I hope not. I don't think that there's any reason for them to play in the NBA because we have the WNBA. That's why it started. I think that Brittany Griner is going to be one of the best players we've ever seen. I'm hoping for that anyway, you know, now that I'm not playing anymore.
Right.
But, you know, I think it's great. I don't think that we need to play in the NBA, though. That's really nice.
And is there anything, any particular reason why, outside of just, you know, already the WNBA?
No, I think that it's an honest fact that men are stronger than women. I think that it would be difficult. I play with men. I play with Magic and play pickup all the time with a guy. I played a two guard, so even if you see a person at me at 6'5", that's really a point guard or a two guard, whereas in the women's game, 6'5", 6'7", is usually going to be, and always, a forward or a center. So it's just a little bit of a different dynamic. I don't think that we couldn't do it. I did it. I shot jumpers. I scored. But don't catch an elbow from a man. It's not the same.
It ain't the same.
So just keep it real, you know?
Bottom line.
That's what the purpose of the WNBA. Come out, support us, get to see the team.
Love you, girl. Trash talk to him, then I put him in a hefty. Running down the court, I'm dunking on him, Lisa Leslie. It's going down, basement, Friday the 13th. Guess who's playing Jason?